be the next best thing, but not quite me.
I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady.
One count. And he jolts one to deep left field. Back goes Mikey Mato. Gets over his head and gone. Or is it? Yeah, that's gone.
Gone! Or is it? It is gone!
A pitch.
Swung on, hit high, hit deep to right center field. Gardner back.
And there's
the next pitch. Ramirez sends one high, deep to right. It's got a chance. Gone! What a night for Jose! And it's 9-1 Indians. Ramirez with a pair of home runs and now 6 RBIs. And the Indians have a 9-1 lead.
Hit in the air, deep right center, ankles back, he's out of room, it's out of here! The Indians walk.
And that is skied out toward left center field, hit well. Solak going back to the track, gone!
Wow!
Happy birthday, Trout! Trout drives one out to deep left center field. Forget about this one. Big fly for Mike Trout. And he does that. Pulls one out to deep left field. No doubt about it. Big fly for Mike Trout. And the Angels extend their lead to 5-1.
Guess in, guess right. First home run.
Here's the 1-0. High fly ball to right. And it sends Hilliard back at the wall. It is gone. And the Dodgers have won it in walk-off fashion. A bullet of a home run just over the glove of Hilliard and Wright.
Bellinger turns on one. Way back to right field. The kid goes deep again.
And he corks a base hit into center. And the Dodgers, for the second night in a row, put runners at the corner.
A 1-1. Fly ball to right. Stanton going back. He was way too shallow. There's no doubt about that home run. Bellinger's 26th home run of the year.
Second rider's 2-2, and Bellinger drills another right center field. Stanton turns and watches it bang off the wall. They'll most likely rule that an RBI double with the advance on the throw. Rips one into right center, and it's over Stanton's glove and rolls to the wall. Cody Bellinger has a cycle.
Cody Bellinger, what hasn't he done this year?